Hey, and welcome to the second SketchTips.info video tip. This week I will show you how you can add an outside border to text. Have you ever noticed in Sketch that when you add text, you can only have a centered border and no outside or inside border like for shapes? Here, you also have the option to set center, inside, outside border. So, what if you want an outside border also for text? Because when you increase the thickness of a centered border, then it doesn't take long that the text vanishes and the border gets pretty thick. So let's remove this border and duplicate the text layer with Command T. Then for the layer in the back, give it the color that you want to have the border. So for example, black. Then also set the border to the same color, also black. And now, if you increase the thickness of the size of the text layer in the back, you get an outside border, which grows outside and doesn't cover the text anymore. I hope you've enjoyed this week's SketchTips.info video tip. See you next week.